game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. And it's Chelsea today against Leicester City. And this will be a chance to assess Chelsea.
Well, they're in a Champions Cup slot, but they were dreaming of bigger and better things, perhaps the title this season.
Thibaut Courtois, number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 27, Andreas Christensen. Number 24, Gary Cahill. Number 15, Victor
Alan, I'd Martin. Love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Marcos Alonso. Number 11, Pedro. Number 9, Morata.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. In attack, Morata starts. He's been out of sorts lately. They are a counter-punching team. I'm sure the opposition will expect them to play like that today.
Yeah, that's the whole point, isn't it? You can set up expecting the counter, but this team is so good at it, you know. They've scored lots of goals this season doing exactly that.
Alan, I know this ground has changed since you played here. They squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. I mean, it always did have a good atmosphere, but now you could argue it's even better. It's a great place to come and play football, and the pitch is so much better than it used to be in my day.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Here we are at the start of the match. Ibora. They've got numbers in this attack. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Victor Moses. Morata. Moses. Good defensive clearance there. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Here's Conte. Moses. Pedro. Return pass. Victor Moses. Conte. Alvaro Morata. He went in well. Gray. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Going forward well. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Christensen. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Now Fabregas. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good vision here. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And in the shot, goal! Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Conte. Here's Fabregas. Morata. Chelsea, on a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, and he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Conte. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Moses. That's an excellent cross. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Ibora. Nice return pass. Sharp edge to this attacking play from Leicester. Here's Conte. Ibora. They've got the ball back by that interception. Victor Moses. Pedro. Morata. Nice interplay between the two of them. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Mark Albright. Came in with a challenge. Pedro. A low ball into the box. Christian Fuchs. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Mark Albright. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Aspilicueta. Victor Moses. Pedro. Good deep cross towards the far post. So the corner to come. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
Well, I think it's been a question of defences, or this defence on top. His head's dropped a little bit. It might be that they'll have to change him at some point.
Delivery from Pedro. Good defensive clearance there. Foul by the Chelsea player. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's the chance! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Free kick given. Does he want to shoot? Well, the crowd wants him to shoot. Gets his foot in there. That's Aspilicueta. Eden Hazard. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
into the attacking third.
A timely challenge. The fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes.
Eden Hazard. Time to get the ball in.
Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Mark Albright.
Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, perhaps with Eden Hazard, Alan, as the half-time whistle has gone, we can look back on that first half. It hasn't had quite the impact that we expected.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Everyone focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Cesc Fabregas. And here they are on the attack. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Ibora. Cesc Fabregas. Marcos Alonso. Morata. Getting forward well as a team now. It's a good place to win the ball here. Eden Hazard. Now Fabregas. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. With Mahrez. Eden Hazard.
Here's Fabregas.
It goes out wide again.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Makes the challenge here. Can he clear his lines now? Marcos Alonso. Conte.
Here's Fabregas.
Eden Hazard.
Cesc Fabregas.
Here's a chance to attack. Morata. And that's good support as they build this attack. The own goal, yeah, that's what it is. It's his responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Excellent interception. Came in with a challenge. Marcos Alonso. Cesc Fabregas. Little piece of interplay between the two. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Leicester moving through midfield into areas where they could hurt the opposition. Here's Conte. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mahrez.
Well read by the defender. Morata.
Well, how defensive have they become at the moment?
Free kick given by the ref.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Victor Moses. Adrian Silva.
And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that.
N'Golo Kanté. Morata.
Could be a chance here. Morata!
He's way off target.
Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
Riyad Mahrez.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Now the possibility for a cross. Given that he tried to place it, rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Coming on to the pitch.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Here's a chance! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Victor Moses. Morata. Cesc Fabregas.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Chelsea have got possession back.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Mark Albright. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
Substitution for Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 15, Victor Moses. Coming onto the pitch, number 22,
Marcos Alonso.
Fourth official has indicated there
proper
will be a
tackle that.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Alvaro Morata. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Here's Adrian Silva, still trying to get... That's a foul. Cahill. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. The game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, it was a mixed bag from Eden Hazard, wasn't it, in the end?
Well, he was shackled really well by the defenders. One of those games where he didn't have too many chances at all.
Morata, that's good support. As they build this attack. The own goal, yeah, that's what it is.